It's me. It is your girl, Nikki Nicole. Okay, you know what my name is for real though, because it doesn't take a genius. Basically, this is me. I'm here with my Lips by Pop Secret oil from the popcorn. Hair, oh, sorry. Hair with $5 a pack weave in my head. I'm just dealing with what it is now. This is what it is. My niece blessed with me, but this is what it is. And I'm back. I'm back. I'm really excited to show all y'all new places. Right now, this is my throne where I am. Let me bring it down a little bit so you can see. Hopefully. Oh, look, 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 look. Fifi. So, I know some of y'all still hate the bitch, but this is Fifi. This is Fifi. But I'm here in the throne. If you don't know, if you don't, unfortunately, if you don't follow me on Twitter, you don't know what's going on with my life. My life has changed forever. About in August, well, about 3 or 4 months ago, I was diagnosed with MS, which was a big mind fuck. And being there, being in the world of MS, of course, you go through everything, and I gotta go back to my regular. Well, shit, you ain't here for that. But basically, it changed everything. So I'm home right now with my mama because I live it with my mama now. I don't live with the baby daddy no more. The Shady Baby is here, so it's just me, Shady Mama. No, me, Shady Grandma, and Shady Baby. Okay, so beyond with both all of us, I mean, no, the shade is so real. It's so real. God is so real. Like Shady Baby walks up to you and talks to you, and when his words, like it's not like really words, you know, because right now he's just still up, just says up, up, up. But he walks up to you, look you in the eye, and says to you, blah, 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 blah. And you look at him and you're like, did you just curse me out? And he'll look at you, say it again, and walk away from you. So it's like, damn, like this 1-year-old is basically giving me my life. I'm proud of him, but I'm like, damn, why me? Why you? So you ain't come for that either. But basically, it's just, you know, my new life I'm having right now. And that's it. I'm looking forward to the new season of RuPaul's Drag Race. As you can see, I'm gonna be back again. And because of my situation, because I'm not really working like I was, and my life before was go to work, come home, sleep, Shady Baby to sleep, wake up in the morning, go to work. So it's different now because I wake up, I watch Judge Mathis, People's Court, Wendy Williams, The Real. See, I have a whole schedule right now, which I never had before. So my life is a little bit different. But it is what it is. I'm here. I have a mean walk, like a mean pimp walk right now. Like a mean pimp walk. Okay? Mean. It's mean. So I have physical therapy a couple days a week. Well, right now when this video comes, I'm gonna be the ending the physical therapy, so I'll just be on my own trying to work my pimp walk. And now they have me on a pimp cane. So everything's gonna be different, and I'm gonna be here. Because I literally have nothing to do. So I'll be doing the videos, of course, this year. I mean, I'm not gonna say nothing, but I'm probably gonna be doing every week. Because you know, I've been doing like, ever since I got knocked up, I'm doing like 1 week, and 3 weeks later, I'll do it again. But now I think I'm gonna be on it because literally it's gonna be my connection to the rest of the world that's not in my new world. So that's about it. You're gonna see Shady Baby, of course. You ain't gonna see Sister Wife. I'm sorry to break this to you, but Sister Wife is gone. Okay, the bitch is gone. The bitch ain't asking about me, and I ain't checking on her either. Okay? I know she's alive, but goddamn. Goddamn. Okay, so that life is over. She got her man all together, so it is what it is. So, actually, Sister Wife is probably really happy because she got her man, ex-baby daddy, and then she really has her baby daddy because the man was the baby, the dog that got her knocked up last time is where she's at now. So the girl is probably in her world right now, and it's whatever. So I got to come up with something. You got to help me. So, again, hey, girl, hey, I'm here, I'm back. But again, like, I need some new slang because I don't want to say yes anymore. I mean, what can I say when I see something? Do I say over it? I don't know. Like, I'm out of the new gay world right now. Like, I haven't been in it for so long. That's what pregnancy does to you. It just knocks you. Knocks you for a loop. And it's like, damn. You know what? You know what? Last week, I was looking at a guy, and I actually, like, I said, is he gay or not? Like, my gaydar is gone, bitches. I need to find, somebody got to send me one, because right now, I don't even know what's going on, and I don't know if it's because I'm, in, you know, watching TV a lot with my mother, or Shady Baby, or what, but my gaydar is gone. Girl, pray for me, because I mean, what do I have without my gaydar? Oh, I wasn't supposed to stay this long, but this is what happens when I don't really record. I don't want to just ramble to you guys. But basically, I'm going to be here. I'm going to be recording for season 8, of course, and for All Stars, and of course for season 8, because if the rumors are true, if my girl is going to be on it, the girl that I feel like I grew up with in the Twitterverse, I can't even say, with in the Twitterverse, and the one that we bonded via YouTuberition. I'll be making up no word. God damn. But let's just say I know how to make up a word. So if she's going to be on the show, like, what the bitch going to do? Like, what is the bitch going to do? Like, I can't even judge her. Like, it's like, I can't judge you. So that's it. I'm looking forward to, sorry, my nose itches, but I'm looking forward to this season, just whatever. I'm still here. I haven't recorded since May of 2015. This is October of 2015, so a bitch is ready. So, hey, girl, hey, hey, I survived. Look at this. This Pop Secret lip gloss that you get from, you know, using a bag of popcorn is really working for me right now. Really? So, okay, I'll be talking to you guys later. Bye, bye, bye. Wait a minute. Let me cut it off. Let me see.